For an immersive viewing experience, tap on the cardboard symbol, wear your VR headset, and watch the video in the highest resolution available. Welcome to the virtual tour of coal-based thermal power plants. Half of the world's power is produced by thermal power plants. First, we will examine how the energy in the pulverized coal is converted to steam. A boiler is used for this purpose. The kind of boiler shown here is known as a water tube boiler. You can see the different parts of the water tube boiler, including the economizer, the steam drum, the downcomer, the water wall, the superheater, and the reheater. In short, in a boiler, liquid water is converted into superheated steam. Now turn your head towards right and down, where you can see the steam turbine unit of the power plant. Steam turbines are the heart of the power plant, and as you can see, large power plants typically use different stages of steam turbines. HP turbine, IP turbine, and LP turbines are the three units of it. You can see how the steam flows through the system. A generator connected to the turbine unit produces power. Let's take a closer look at one of the rotor sections. Each blade of the rotor is detachable as shown. You can look at the blades from different directions to understand the 3D twisted blade shape. After passing through the turbine unit, the steam passes through condensers. The steam gets condensed into liquid form here. An external source of cold water is supplied at the condenser inlet to remove the heat from the steam. You can even see the internal piping of the condenser. Now look to your left. You can see a pump, the function of which is to increase the pressure. You can also see the details of the backward curved impeller. The feed water pump usually uses multi-stage centrifugal technology. Now, let's go to the top once more to see the remaining parts. Look in the direction of the arrow. You can see a piece of equipment called an electrostatic precipitator. An ESP is used to clean the flue gas ejected by the boiler. ESP has collection and discharge electrodes to absorb the pollutants. Turn your head to the left. The equipment you see here is called a deaerator. The main function of a deaerator is to remove dissolved gases from the feed water. Feed water is sprayed into the deaerator with the help of a nozzle. Steam bled from the turbine is used to absorb the dissolved gas. Now look behind. You can see the gigantic cooling towers. Cooling towers take heated up water from the condenser and supply cold water back into it. They use cooling processes by natural convection. Please have a look towards down to enjoy the aerial view of the whole power plant unit. We'd like to thank our patrons for their continued support in making LE sustainable. Please support us at patreon.com for more video releases. Thank you!